Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you about the Play Store issue in Infinix Smart 8 Plus. So if Play Store is not working or you are unable to download the apps or the sign in or the login issue, I will tell you how you can fix it all. I will show you all the steps you have to follow them, and if you are new to my channel then don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.